I don't know what the point of this year is going to be. And so I hope to get some good images and see what happens. And obviously, I hope people like it. Today was the last day on the Hudson River, and it wasn't very good.
Growing, the low cast figure will turn into night. Island meadow. A cowboy stumbling in the finest field. And nothing good out there won't be yours. Sometimes the blues just a passing bird. And why can't that always be? Tossing aside from your birch's crown, just enough dark to see how you're the light over me.
We'll be right back. 4:50 on Friday morning, and July 15th, and driving to Rhode Island to do some sight fishing. So we'll see how today goes. It's going to be a long day, hopefully 8 hours of fishing, 6 hours of driving, 4 hours of sleep. It's worth it though.
Oh frick. Right here. 1 o'clock. 10 feet. 12 o'clock. He's gonna go right around there. Yeah, okay, there they are. 1 o'clock. Heading left to right. Little left, little left. Alright, you see him now? Look at that big one, 11. Oh, drop it on that one first. Alright, see this big one? No, 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 right here, 11 o'clock. There you go. You're behind him. Hold that. Strip, strip. There's fish. 11 o'clock, top of the flat where it gets skinny. Right to left. You see him? Wait, you got another one, you got one at 12. One at 12 was at it. Damn, you should have left that. I didn't even see that guy. He was like spinning on your fly as you pulled it away. I was like, oh. Too busy staring at the other thing. Fish. It's right in this dark spot. 1 o'clock. 15 feet. Just drop it. Strip, strip. After it. Set it. Oh my god. Right there. Not 10 o'clock. Right there. Right there. 5 feet off. It's right at the boat. Strip, 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 strip.
Big fish, but that's freaking sweet.
Thank you. What's up, brother?
Outstanding. Wow. What a nice take, huh? That was awesome.
Did you love it when they're shaking like that?
You got something on there? Get your hand out of there.
Perspective was huge.